Well, Friday morning, we done hit two garage sales, haven't recorded anything. So, did buy a Route 66 thermometer for $2 at one. Now we're hitting our third one.
Same thing with this chicken, but I like that.
How are you this morning?
Oh, I'm tired. But it's a beautiful day.
Yes, it is. Well, off to another garage sale. Did I mention that we were in Springfield, Missouri? Can
good
I
morning.
Start a pile?
Sure.
Right here?
I'll just put this over here.
Does the train work?
It's never been out of the box, so it's new. I'm assuming it does.
Is it 110 or is it battery operated?
I'm sure it's battery.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
Someday. Look at that Jeep. Yep.
Good morning.
How are you this morning?
Oh, we're doing wonderful.
So well, it's weather like this.
Can't beat it. Find anything?
No.
Yeah.
I wish I was little enough to wear some of these clothes. But unfortunately, I'm not that little anymore. Well, I didn't see anything I needed. Sorry to say.
At least it got you out.
It did.
Yeah.
Are they?
Getting
a lot. We're losing a lot. It's okay, thank you.
It's a lot windier today than it was yesterday.
Stuck out.
I used to have this padding in the bag I carried forever.
Yeah.
To work.
Hop in, stop.
Huh?
Belt buckles are very cheap.
Lots to look at in there.
Yeah, there is. You,
this is light. I'll just carry it. It's
okay. All right. Bye.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You have a cell somewhere else, or?
No, we used to.
We had one in Rogersville. We had once a month sale. We sold our building.
Oh, yeah.
Which is...
And then I do the painting, so it's just something we do.
Yeah.
And then Betty, conveniently, our other sister that was here, she's got a lot more traffic than going out to the country where Judy lives.
Yeah.
And I conveniently got my other car totaled so they can use that whole half of the garage now.
Yeah. It's a girl's bike. Whose bicycle? And your.
That's ours, yeah.
You got 50 on that one?
Yeah.
Could you do 40?
Yeah, I could do that.
All right, thank you. Well, the Missouri garage sales were a little light for me. I only bought a few items, not too much. Bought a bicycle, as you can see, and a bottle of cast iron skillet and a kerosene lamp. I guess, you know, it adds up. But it was still kind of light, that, and I was kind of holding off for the auction that was going to on Saturday, because we hit the garage sales on Friday. And, you know, like I always say, hit the like button, and hit the bell if you want notified, and subscribe to us. We need subscribers, and share, 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 and we'll see you on the next one.